Welcome back to God's Promises for You. I'm Ann with the Ann Lynn Show, and today I have 1 John 5:13. These things I have written to you who believe in the name of the Son of God, that you may know that you have eternal life, and that you may continue to believe in the name of the Son of God. Oh, thank you so very much for watching, and we'll see you next time, right here on God's Promises for You.